या बेल आयकॉनवर क्लिक करा आणि आमचे अपडेट्स मिळवा.
Don't worry, Deepika, it's all right.
Lipika.
Oh, I'm so sorry, Deepika. I'm extremely sorry. I'm so sorry.
Yeah. Okay, you said this one is from the heart. So do you mean to say that money does not keep you going anymore?
No, it never has. It never will. And I never ever in my life. I'm very well to do. I think God has been very kind to me in every aspect of my life. Professionally, economically, financially, and more than that, emotionally. But never ever have I done anything for the love of money. I'll say this to every youngsters who are hearing this. If you do something that you really desire and want to do, one of the things that will surely follow is money. It's the least important of the pegs that you should try to fill in when you're trying to do something as work, as a job, as love, as hobby. Money will always follow. Money is not going to be a problem at the end of it all.